Hello there, and happy Tuesday morning. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Denise Allison, and I help you grow your business with social media and live video. So today we're going to do something a little bit different with our weekly episode. I'm going to be sharing a little bit with you about the Video Marketing Summit for Entrepreneurs. So the Video Marketing Summit for Entrepreneurs, this is a free online event that I created and hosted and invited some of the top video marketing experts from around the world to join me to share their expertise. So what is it? Basically, it's an online event. Like I said, it runs over 3 days, so the 19th, 20th, and 21st. It starts today. So anyone who's already signed up will have got in their inbox the invitation to watch the videos for day one, and the same will happen tomorrow for day two, and then the day after for day three. So it's a free event. You can watch it from anywhere in the world, and it is free. And all the videos are available to you for 72 hours from when they are released. So you have a little bit of time to consume those, but I wouldn't wait because there's a lot of great content. So you want to give yourself the time to look through all of those. Now, if you want to grow your business with video, regardless of whether you haven't created any videos yet, or if you're already creating video in your business, this event is going to be great for you. I can tell you that I learned something from every single person that I interviewed. So there are definitely some gems in there. The less you know about video, the more you're going to have, and the more you're going to be able to learn about video. But even if you're already doing videos regularly, there's always something else to learn, right? So it really is a fabulous event. And if you haven't signed up already, I have the link up here in the video description, so you can head over there and sign up now. You'll still have the opportunity to get in on day one, two, and three, even though it's already started. So you still have the opportunity to do that. So basically, we talk about all types of video marketing. So day one is live video. And so we have lots of content, great content on how to create live videos for your business. And we have a variety of people sharing a variety of skills. And I'll tell you about those in a minute. But day one is live video. Day two is LinkedIn video. Again, have some great LinkedIn video creators who are sharing their tips and their expertise on how to really make yourself visible with LinkedIn video. And then on day three, we have other various video marketers, and they're sharing how you can grow your business with video marketing. So we have viral video, Instagram stories, using videos in your sales funnels, using videos to promote your podcast, and using videos to promote your live event. So there's really some great nuggets of information in there. So I really recommend that if you want to use video in your business in any way, that you register. So how does it work? I've gotten a lot of questions about how it works, how you access it, basically the logistics of how the Video Marketing Summit for Entrepreneurs works. So what happens is there are 3 days. Like I said, starting today, February 19th, today is live video. So in your email, if you've already signed up, you will get access to all of the videos for day one on live video. And then same thing will happen on day two. Everyone who's speaking about LinkedIn video, you will get a link in the morning bringing you to all those interviews. And then on day three, again, video marketing to grow your business, you'll get a link to that. So they are available to watch on demand all day. As I mentioned, you have 72 hours from when they are released to watch those videos. So you'll be able to watch those day by day, starting today. The new ones will be released tomorrow, and then the day after that, those will be released as well. So that's generally how that works. I mean, if you have any other questions about that, feel free to ask in the comments, because I've gotten many questions, but you can watch them at your own pace as long as you watch them before the time is up. If you do want to watch them, but you know you're not really going to be able to make it in the next few days, but you want access to those videos, you can also purchase a VIP access, which gives you lifetime access to those videos. So when you sign up, you will be given the opportunity to sign up for the VIP access if you know that you're not going to be able to either make the event while it's live or in the next couple days after, or if you know that you're going to love the content and that you want to watch it over and over again, you'll be able to do that as well. So check when you sign up for that link. If you missed it, it should show up in your emails, but if not, just send me a message and I'll hook you up for that as well. So that's generally how that works. Now, who are your guests? And I mean, this is more exciting than the rest of it, really. So I loved interviewing all the guests for the summit. I had some people that I had met before, had some that I was huge fans of, and then some other great people really just appeared out of the blue for me and really helped me make this a fantastic event. As I mentioned, day one is live video. And for the live video day, we have myself. I'll be sharing some of my top tips and strategies for growing your business with live video. We have Luria Petrucci, Ian Anderson Gray, we have Jeff C, and we have Todd Bergen, also known as Todd.live. On day two, we're talking about LinkedIn video, and we have some LinkedIn video experts like Cher Jones, Brian Shulman, Fabio Marama, and we have a fourth one, and now it's escaping me. Oh, Quentin Allums. And then on day three, we're talking about other ways to create your business with video marketing, and we have Ben DeCastro of Rhode Island and viral video fame of I Am a Rhode Islander. We have Julie Riley and Jen Cole, and they are of Depict Media, and they work on a lot of big events, including the social media marketing world. We have Tyler J. McCall, and he is an Instagram stories expert. So if you want to learn more about Instagram stories, you definitely want to check out his interview. Jolene Stillinger of FeedFox and now I'm forgetting the name of the second one, but Jolene Stillinger shares a lot of great strategies on how you can use video marketing in your funnels. And we have Mark Metry, and he's one of the top 100 podcasters in the world, and he shares strategies on promoting your podcast, promoting your business, and connecting with your audience through video, and kind of what the future of video is. So there are all some really great guests, and as I mentioned, I learned something from absolutely every single one of these guests, so I'm sure that you will learn something too. I definitely recommend checking out these interviews. If you haven't joined the Facebook group yet, let me know. I'll send you the link. Maybe I'll even add the link here, and you can interact with the other participants, with some of the speakers, and really converse about what you're learning inside of the summit, any questions that you might have, and any recommendations you might have for a future summit. All right, so today's video is a little bit different. I just wanted to share with you a little bit more about the summit. And that's mostly because you can grab some fabulous content inside of the summit. So instead of recreating the wheel and recreating a video full of tips and strategies today, I do recommend that you head over to the Video Marketing Summit for Entrepreneurs and sign up, and you can start accessing some of that great content right now. So again, the link is up here. If you haven't joined the Facebook group yet, I'll put a link down here. And if you have any questions, or you want to learn more about the VIP access, or you just want to give me some either positive or constructive feedback on the summit, feel free to let me know through a message, email, or however else you have access to me. All right, so thank you for checking in with me today, and I'll see you all again for another regular episode of the Art of Online Marketing live show.